Just once, I wouldn't mind running with these other fools away from the trouble.
Where's the fun in that?
Any guesses on where we'll find Peck and Alyssa?
I suspect that we're going to need the Super Slammer up there. No telling how powerful Peck has grown.
That means we gotta take the Ecto-1. I'll drive.
Maybe the trainee should drive.
Nah.
Thanks, Winston. Any ideas? Junior's pretty spry, even with that 100 pounds of proton accelerator.
Ow! That was ow there!
Make your way around to the other side and open this gate for us. Ancestors aren't far behind.
Thank you. pestilence and death be far behind. I'd bet on it.
Speed it up there, Tiger.
Yeah, we don't want to stand here all day.
I'll go with the intern. Nobody should wander around alone in this place. We'll meet you guys a little further on. Saw them too, didn't you? They think they're sneaky. Let's spread out and flank them.
It's a whole bunch of them! Run!
Flanking means I go this way and you go that way. I know you're new, but that's basic stuff.
Just don't do it. More than I expected. That's a nice start. All yours!
Ooh, painful.
ghost produce?
Solid vaporized air. Get behind something. Hey, watch it!
Not so fast.
I'm on your team! It's not alone!
Try to pick up a signal.
your team!
Wait a minute. Oh, I get it now. This has been bugging me. When the necromantic shockwave summoned Gozer back to our plane, why didn't he assume a more effective destructor form immediately? I mean, the Marshmallow Man is scary, sure, but there has to be a better way to destroy the world. It's simple. When he enters our plane of existence, he must be locked into that form from our first encounter. One destructor form per god per dimension. I like it. Sounds like the kind of symmetry these things tend to operate on. Hey, so maybe I didn't choose such a bad destructor after all, huh?
Look, up there. It's getting worse.
This isn't the Central Park I'm used to. You still have your wallet? In the ring?
That's what the recruit is doing right now.
Great! Wait a minute! I'm wearing one too!
That's true, Ray. How's it going so far? Do you smell any burning or experience any painful tingling?
You'll be the first one to know. Or the second.
Now bring it in! Freak!
close.
You nailed it!
Whites and eyes, down here and safe.
Well, hello there.
Great. You guys all right? Man, there ain't nothing dead in this graveyard.
Thanks for joining the party.
They're throwing everything they have at us to stop us from getting to that mausoleum.
That's as far as I can go. You guys got a clear path for me.
Ray, readings here are extremely unstable. Energy from the mandala and the escaped ghost is building up to a flashpoint. We don't have much time.
Yeah, that's good. Thanks. Rolling on.
Well, I guess we're going in there. We don't have a lot of choice.
Man, the graves pushing up through here really did a number on this place.
Walter Pack is going to have a lot to answer to from the City Parks Department. If we can prevent the apocalypse, that is.
nose on him, Rook! Slime time!
Hey, over here, little Hal?
You've tried everything.
Yo, little
Hal? This metal is psychonically charged, rendering it effectively indestructible. Well, in such an extreme situation, I suppose it's possible to cause it harm, but I don't think anything we have is going to make a dent in it.
Then what's our plan?
Ray, you two check out that side.
I think I'm picking up something odd here. What's your take on this? An indestructible gate attached to a damaged frame. A few concussive hits and the hinges might just break loose.
Well, that guy.
They're too well protected. Our energy streams aren't going to hurt them.
Peter, go kick one. The only hope we have is to stay alive and keep them away from the Ecto.
I wholeheartedly agree with Rick.
More precisely, their little stone engines capable of attaining speeds of 198 feet per second before they hit their targets, which is us.
Come across the game. Man, I'm going back to Sutton. Partial throwers aren't doing anything to them. Tether them and smash them into something.
Looks like a good place for slime tethering.
It gets on to something.
Timber! Thanks for joining the party.
I think we're getting close.
Hey, guys, a little help? I bet we
should pull these gates down. Hey, Rick, we got a chain or winch for this thing?
I didn't plan for a fun-filled day of off-roading with Ecto-1, so no.
The tether might prove useful.
Okay, kid. Tether the gate to my bumper, and I'll pull it down. Okay, good. Give me a few more, just to be sure. What happened? We're talking.
This way, gentlemen.
Thank you.
Nicely done.
I'm not sure going underground now is a good idea.
Come on, Spengs. Getting there is the fun part.
Careful. This matrix is becoming increasingly unstable.
Uh-oh.
Check that.
That's a...
Get ready. Same drill as before.
Hook me up again. I'll take care of it.
Right. The tether.
Boom!
And the...
At least the tether's held. My fault. Miscalculated.
Winston!
Oh, man. Damn.
It's stuck! For real!
Ecto-1!
She's tough, but she took that pretty hard.
Can you get her rolling again?
Nah. Crickets. She's down for the count, guys.
I hate leaving her here like this.
I know it, Ray. This is definitely turning into a bad neighborhood. But we've got to keep moving.
Guess we're walking from here.
Some of us have been walking.
Keep your eyes peeled!
I think we've got guests.
No!
I think we're gonna wish we had that super slammer. To the right!
Above you!
Quick, scan it for the database. Hey, I'm on your side.
Hey, over here, little Hal? Yo, little Hal?
You're asking for a question.
You forced one. Come on,
do that again. I dare you.
scan it.
Just don't do it.
Oh, yeah! Keep it going!
Over here.
Identify the cultists and focus on them. The combined willpower is protecting the mausoleum.
What can unlock the gate?
The glowing indentations are obviously keyholes.
They are.
Oh, sure. I see it now.
Where are the keys then?
Come on, guys, let's put our heads together!
those fellas turned out to be pretty helpful.
This team can play, no doubt about it.
Exciting and somehow risky.
Wait, it's Ilsa.
It's Peck.
Can we blast them? Just one's really hard. Nobody's gonna know.
Easy, Venkman. Everything points to Peck being a pawn.
I couldn't have said it better myself.
It's the mayor.
No, Ray, it's not. It's Ivo Shandor.
Shandor possessed the mayor, turned Peck on us to slow us down, and when we shut down his Mandela before he could get fully juiced, he hijacked our ghost out of the containment unit as an alternate energy source.
Very good. And they say you're the slow one.
Wait, what? Who says that?
Everybody. What's the girl have to do with it?
Taking her was necessary. To assume my own destructor form, I require blood. My blood.
What about Gozer? I thought you built this all for him.
I did, but he failed me. Twice. How he earned the title the Destroyer is beyond me. Anyway, I thought to myself, why worship a god when you can actually become one?
Slime him.
Capture stream on him!
He's through! Now deactivate your pulse, and we'll cross the streams with the blast function.
I can't shut mine down, Ray.
Me too. Me neither, I mean.
Who decided to reinforce these shoulder straps? Yeah!
Hey, Shandor! Where's your destructor form now? Leave it in your other suit.
I have chosen. I am the destructor. I am the architect.
Oh, was someone waking out of their nap?
Oh, no.
That's very bad.
The architect? That's not so scary. The contractor, that's important.
Peter, you don't understand. He's the architect, and he controls Ghost World.
And he can come into our world. And what do architects do?
Well, they clean and have mechanical pencils, and they forget to put in linen closets.
I will pay all your fees to start anew. I will fill your seas with concrete and stone.
Whoa, take a break. Do you ever?
No, listen!
I will pierce your world with girders of steel and panes of glass.
That's just mean supervillain threats, Ray. All those guys talk like that.
I will crush your world under the weight of my cities. I will smother your creation under my own.
Don't let it power up.
Don't let it recharge.
Light them up!
stop.
Hang on. Don't let it power up.
Don't let it recharge.
For breakfast?
Too much, you think?
No, I liked it.
I've got you.
Get me down from here. Please, Nuga. I'm begging you, let me down. This is not the last you will see of me.
The Ghostbusters. Hey, fellas. What are you doing here? What am I doing here? Where is here?
You were the victim of a transdimensional possession, Your Honor.
What's that mean?
An evil ghost was walking around in your body for a few months.
Whoa! Did anyone notice? Well, how's my approval rating?
Well, you got reelected.
By the way, you're a descendant of Shandor.
Yeah, I kinda got that. What?
Like things are going to be a little slow around here for a while.
Which means we might be headed by one too many Ghostbusters in New York.
Wait, you're not going to fire him after everything he's done?
No, of course not. Lewis has been scouting locations, and I think we're prepared to offer a potentially lucrative Ghostbusters franchise in either Chicago, Los Angeles, or Cincinnati. I'll pick.
So, are you ready to expand the Ghostbusters family on a semi-equitable basis and be your own boss?
And wear a very cool uniform.
Financing is available.
So, cadet, what do you say?